Hi, this is Aishi Jain on QthWiki. Welcome to our course on Git Fundamentals. This is chapter 22 where we are going to learn how to rebase changes. Rebase is a feature which will make you to take all the changes that are committed on one branch and replay them on some other branch. So let's see how this works. Let's check our logs first. Git lgo is an alias which we have created in our previous tutorial for git lgo with options graph, one line, all and decorate. So you see, we have three branches here. One is bug number 2, other is feature, and the third one is master. Let's create a new branch with name feature 2. Command to create a new branch is git branch, the branch name we want to create, and I want to create it on the tag v1.0. So we have created a new branch. Let's check out that branch. And now we have switched to the branch feature 2. Let's edit one of our files. So I'm going to edit my first file, saving it and committing the changes. And now if you see the logs, you can see that our head is pointing to the new branch feature 2, which is on the tag v.10. And now, for some reason, I decided that actually I don't need to create a new branch. So what I have to do is to rebase it and replay the changes on some other branch, say master. So I will use the command git rebase to rebase it on the branch master. And you see, it hasn't created any conflicts. That was a fast forward merge. And now if we check the logs, you see our head is pointing to the branch feature 2 and master and feature 2 both are pointing to the same commit. So that's how fast forward rebase works. Now suppose I want to rebase my bug number 2 branch. So let's check out that branch. I have switched to branch bug number 2 and now if I want to rebase it to master, you see it is also a fast forward rebase. And now if we check the logs, you see now our head is pointing to the branch bug number 2 and bug number 2, master and feature 2, all these branches are pointing to the same commit. And this commit where we have created the branch bug number 2 is rebase to this commit. So that's how you rebase changes. In our next tutorial, we are going to learn how to cherry pick changes.